Hello everyone, this is Yukiko's Airbnb. I am making videos or talking to the camera while mixing my soap making, or my homemade soap. So it's very difficult to do multitasking, stirring, mixing and talking, so I will stop mixing. As the title suggests, I stopped using booking.com and HomeAway. From now on, I only use Airbnb. This moment I only have Airbnb and Mr. BnB listening, and the reason I stopped using booking.com and HomeAway. At first, I thought it was okay as long as I sync the calendar so I can avoid double booking. But recently, I noticed that people who inquire, who gave us inquiries and made reservation and on booking.com and HomeAway, so automatically my Airbnb calendar will be blocked because of the booking. And then 1 week passed, 2 weeks passed, and then 1 month passed or longer, and I contacted my potential guest and what breakfast do you want to eat, and I strike up conversation on the message. And then they said, oh, sorry, I no longer need accommodation, so I will cancel. So booking.com, people cancel a lot, like saying, oh, my business trip didn't get approved, so I no longer need accommodation. And HomeAway, it's the same way, oh, I don't need room anymore. And especially HomeAway, I received a little sketchy, fraudulent inquiry saying, like, from someone from Florida or someone from Eastern European country that's known to have lots of beautiful women. I guess video listeners can assume which country it is. And then, oh, Yukiko, sorry, my credit card has some problems, and my accountant need information from you, your full name, address, zip code, email address, phone number, and like those information Airbnb host doesn't like. And each time I receive such I'm sorry kind of inquiry, I have to go to HomeAway support center and can I report as a spam. And then HomeAway support center say, since before the official booking and trying to get host's contact information, the firm name, phone number, email address, so like people try to contact me outside HomeAway.com. So, and then if people cancel the booking, and then they don't cancel and then linger, and when I ask, oh, how is your plan, are you still on, are you still coming, and then I no longer need accommodation. And then I didn't say or write a nasty message like, because of your inquiry or like a booking on HomeAway and booking.com, my Airbnb calendar is also blocked, and my potential Airbnb guest couldn't make reservation. And I am also missing out. And like, So far, Airbnb guest is reliable, and they say what they mean, and they mean what they say, and they are actually showing up. So if my Airbnb calendar suffers because of other short-term rental platforms, such as Booking.com and HomeAway, so I disabled my listing on Booking.com and HomeAway. I will focus on Airbnb, and also my Mr. BnB listing is still active. I have no plan to close down because so far no one on Mr. BnB plug up my Airbnb calendar, so it's okay to stay as is. So I like Airbnb better than Booking.com and HomeAway, because Booking.com and HomeAway, there is no face pictures of the potential guest, and so I cannot see their smile, and they don't talk about themselves, unlike Airbnb profile saying, oh, I went to this school and studied this and that, and I'm working for this company, or have my own business, and I am going to stay in your area for conference or sightseeing or visit wedding or this and that. So Booking.com and HomeAway, they don't tell us the purpose of their stay, even though I wrote down, please let us know your purpose of stay, either sightseeing or training or business or conference, but it seems no one is reading my description. So I like Airbnb better, so I will focus on Airbnb now. So whoever watch this video, so if you don't have Airbnb account, and please make and book with us, then have fun in Washington DC and Maryland area. Thank you, bye.